नमस्ते एवरीवन, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। आई एम वंस अगेन हैव कम बैक। आई एम मिसेस रीशन फ्रॉम स्माइल फॉर ऑल फाउंडेशन। आई एम हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू टू नरेट एन अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी टू ऑल माय डियर चिल्ड्रन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग मॉरल दैट वी ऑल नीड टू नो। लेट अस बिगिन द स्टोरी। The story starts where there was a very rich man, very highly rich man, who really was very, very wealthy. He got a lot of money, property, big house and everything. And he was liking more and more gold. He was fancy towards gold and diamonds and silver and all that. So, one fine day, other than the gold and all these things, the very precious thing that he liked in his life was his own daughter. He was very mad about his daughter more than anything else. So two things that he liked in his life was more and more becoming rich, and second thing he liked was his daughter. So one fine day he went on for a walk. And suddenly on the way he found a fairy, a beautiful fairy with golden hairs. The fairy's golden hair got struck into a tree bush, and she was struggling to remove her hair, and suddenly this wealthy man went there and helped the fairy to remove the hair in a very decent way from the bushes. And thus she recovered, she came out happily. When she came out, this particular rich person thought that this is the right time to ask a boon. So he started thinking, what can I ask? He knows that fairies are blissful souls. They definitely will provide some boon to any human beings. So with that intention, he asked one boon to this fairy. And what was the boon? The boon was that whatever I touch must become a gold. Whatever things I touch, it must become a gold, was what the blessings or the boon given by the fairy to this wealthy person. He was so happy, and when he came back home, he realized that, he wanted to test whether it's real or not. So he touched a flower pot and it became a gold. He touched a table, it became a gold. He touched some furnitures, it became a gold. And he was so happy, so happy. In that happiness, he forgot many things. Suddenly, his daughter came running to hug her father and to get the blessings by touching the feet. As she touched the feet of her father, and the father, with the both his arms touched the shoulders of the daughter, and immediately the daughter became gold, golden statue, and he was completely depressed. He realized that I did a big mistake in my life by asking for becoming more wealthy. That means, What is the moral, children? The moral is that we should not be greedy. We should not be very greedy. Whatever we have with us, we must be self-satisfied with us. हमारे पास जो कुछ भी है उससे हमें संतुष्ट रहना चाहिए बच्चे. And that is what this particular story tells us. Okay, thank you very much for listening to my interesting story. Once again with a very new story. We'll get back to you. Thank you.